Walmart. Put your hands together for Vivian Rose.
I'm the only girl who's not a Target girl. You'll find me at Walmart.
Hey.
It's not too bad. Welcome everyone. It's 2020.
Yeah.
It's been a long year. It's been 9 days. I'm like, oh God. So bad. No, last year, 2009 was a bit. 2019. Ooh. Wasn't born 2009. he knows. No, 2019, a lot of crazy things happened, but great things. I actually moved in with my boyfriend.
Woo!
So, thank you very much. It's been nuts, but it's great. I've learned that I grind my teeth and I yell fuck in my sleep. he's right over there. I'll attest to it. I don't know what he's talking about. Actually, I'm going off topic, but he told me yesterday or 2 days ago. I don't know. I'll have to ask him, but I don't remember any of this, because again, I guess I sleep talk, and he came in from playing Spider-Man in the garage video games for 2 hours. I was asleep, and I guess I was mumbling something, and he was like, babe, you're sleep talking. I'm like, no, I'm not! And I turned over and started snoring. I don't remember any of it, but anyway. Apparently I'm very aggressive in my sleep, and I'm really sorry. But anyway, now that we live together, all of our family and friends are asking us if kids are in the future, and the answer is... No. For 5 reasons. One, I haven't gotten to them yet. No. Yes, for multiple, but number one, we have a dog. And number two, you know, I guess that's it. Our dog, it's like our baby. We love him so much. But do you guys ever have dark thoughts about your dog?
Yes.
Right? Okay. All right. So, I won't pick on you, but yeah, right? You see dogs and they're so cute. They're so freaking cute. You just want to squeeze them and pop their little eyeballs out and roast them and eat them. Anybody else? Just me? Okay. No, you do. My dog, Leo, that's his name, Leo. You know, I love him so much, but I will just grab him, you know, strangle him against my breast and just go, oh, Leo, you're so cute, I just want to pop your head off and make you play fetch with it. You're so cute. I talk to him like I'm a psychopath, and I am. I'm a great mom. Don't worry, he's alive. He's at home, defrosting in a bowl. It's just a mistake. But anyway, but that's why I wouldn't be a good mom, because, you know, in this country, to murder your dog out of cuteness is totally fine. But your child, I think that's just murder. Sorry, I've been drinking. I've been drinking a lot recently. I just turned 21. Thank you. I did nothing for it. Lived another year. No, I just turned 21 on January 1st. New Year's Day. Thank you. I know. Well, here's the thing. You ready? I would have been born on New Year's Eve, but my mom decided to ruin my life. Because she's like, you know what, I'm just going to hold out and wait on New Year's Day, so in 21 years, she can legally drink when everyone is hungover. That is the case. Everything is closed, and I call my friends, and I'm like, who's ready to party? I'm 21. They're like, not now. Not now. But anyway, it was so exciting, because I've been a good girl. I haven't had a drink until I was 21, and I had it. This here is a the house cocktail here. It's a very cherry, what is it? A very cherry...
Coke,
thank you. Can't believe I didn't remember that. It's a very cherry Coke, because it's the manliest of drinks. Now that I can drink, this is what I'm going for. But when I had my first drink, I had a sex on the beach. Yes, and I had the drink as well. yeah, it was my first drink ever. And it was so good. It was so good. It's worth it.
Now, every time of my life, no one ever felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth.